Jerry.
Darling, look at you.
Mr. Katzer, Mr. Angier, I'd like you to meet Gerald Root.
A pleasure. Pleasure to meet you. Fine, gentlemen. Would you like for me to tell you a little joke? Come here. Yes? Are you laughing now? Oh, dear. I have to take a piss. He's out of his mind.
Of course he is. He's an out-of-work actor.
He's perfect. He needs a little help, but when I get done with him, he could be your brother. I don't need him to be my brother. I need him to be me. Give me a month.
So you open the door and...
Come on.
Couldn't you have found a softer one?
Well, it's not for sleeping on.
So if you come down through there...
Mm-hmm.
Does Root go up through there?
Yep.
It's going to be amazing, Robert.
Well, it has to be. Borden's trick is getting noticed. The place was packed today.
You went and saw a show again.
Ready to meet yourself, Mr. Angier?
All I have to do is keep myself stinking drunk and no one will be able to tell the difference.
Have a little faith, sir. Now, would you favor us with a performance, Mr. Root?
Yes, you would drink too if you knew the world half so well as I do.
Did you think you were unique, Mr. Angier?
I have been Caesar. I played Faust.
How difficult could it possibly be to play the great Dante?
You can go back to being yourself now, Root. For nothing.
I'd rather be him for now. I find it, amusing.
I leave. I did deny no prisoners.
You look wonderful.
Oh, thank you.
Root has to keep a low profile. Anyone sees him, the game's up.
I don't know how you do these things, Cutter. I'm not sure I want to know.
Have you thought what we should call the trick?
There's no point being coy. Borden calls his trick the transport of man.